Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add the Google reCAPTCHA version 2 invisible Power Script to your funnel. So the invisible version of the commonly known I'm not a robot checkbox. Now, in order to get started, you need to log into your CF Power Scripts account. And once there, go to the Power Scripts section and navigate to the funnel that you want to add the Power Script to. I'm going to pick, as usual, my development funnel here, and I'm going to go to our opt-in page. Now, once there, simply click on Add New and select the reCAPTCHA version 2 invisible Power Script by clicking on it. And all we need now is our Google reCAPTCHA site key and secret key, which you can get by clicking on the link down in the description and either signing up or logging in into your reCAPTCHA admin console. Now, in there, you may already have a site set up for the version 2 invisible reCAPTCHA, and if not, you will need to click on create right here. Give the site a name, select reCAPTCHA version 2 invisible reCAPTCHA, and add all your funnel domains, starting with app.clickfunnels.com. So the reCAPTCHA also works on your funnel preview and additionally the actual domains of your funnels without any HTTP, HTTPS or other special characters whatsoever. So for example, demo.cfpowerscripts.com. Now once that's done, simply accept the terms and click submit and you will see your Google reCAPTCHA site and secret key. However, I'm not going to submit that because I've already created a bunch of test applications here. So I'm just going to select our existing version 2 invisible reCAPTCHA here and go to the settings and expand the reCAPTCHA keys section. Now just click on copy site key, head back to CF Power Scripts and paste it there and do the same for your secret key as well. Once that's done, all that's left to do is click on add script. And just like that, you've added Google reCAPTCHA to your funnels. Now, unlike the regular version 2 script, which has the prominent I'm not a robot checkbox, the invisible version is actually invisible. So when we click on the shortcut here and we open the live funnel step, we will not be able to actually see anything different in our opt-in form. The only thing that we are going to notice is the badge in the bottom right corner that points out that the page is now protected through reCAPTCHA. That's it. That's how easy you can add the invisible version of Google's reCAPTCHA version 2 to your funnels in ClickFunnels thanks to CF Power Script. Now, as always, if you have any questions whatsoever, make sure to check our FAQ. And if you cannot find an answer there, use the contact form to reach out to us, create a post within our Facebook community, or if you're a member of our VIP plan, simply use the live chat within the Slack application that is available to you on all your devices. Thanks for watching and thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.